I wanted to do a little video on how do you set up a triangle if you have a road breakdown on the side of that highway, on a divided highway with two lanes going into the same direction. So you do 10 feet away from the truck, then 100 feet away from the truck, and then the next one is 200 from the truck. So I translated to use my phone on the app, the measure app. You can mark points on the ground. So you gotta translate feet into meters. So 10 feet equals 3.5 meters and 100 feet equals 48 meters times two, that would be 6096, I believe. So this is the measurement. This is how it looks from the side of the road. So from this triangle to the next one up there is 100 feet. And then that next triangle, the second triangle to the truck is another 100 feet. And the last triangle is from, the third triangle is from 10 feet from the truck. That's how you would set up a triangle if you're going to be on the highway longer than 10 minutes.